is Joy Officer. I'm a fourth year at Spelman College and here doing undergraduate research at University of Washington.
Basically, we have students that come from all over the country. It's a national program, and also from our partner institutions, and they're integrated in CSNE research labs for the 10 weeks that they're here.
I thought this would be a nice way to start getting involved with a little bit of engineering, because I've been curious, like, how does it work and stuff, so I wanted to apply because of that.
We don't get very exposure to the electrical side of the engineering field, so I thought this would be like a really good opportunity, like, make me a better engineer and prepared for other things that I'm not good at.
I basically find a project for them and kind of describe the goals of the project and then help introduce them to the tools that they need to use in order to complete the project. We're looking at all the different levels of how brains can interface with computers, either for computers to help a person move when they can't, or for people to control machines in a more intuitive manner.
They do their own research projects, which they present at the end of the summer in a research symposium.
For example, I'm working with bilateral implant users, and basically the overarching theme is to see whether two implants are better than one.
I've been working with the TMR research, which is targeted muscle reinnervation.
I'm interested in sensory feedback, especially in the application for improving lower limb prosthetics.
Starting off, it was kind of rough. I was hitting a lot of obstacles, so I figured out that, you know, sometimes it's good to have those hard times so that once it gets going and once you actually figure it out, it's like more rewarding.
Working with circuits is something I've never really been a part of, and then working with art, like different microprocessors and wiring up stuff, I've never been really exposed to, so that's kind of been pretty nice to get a better understanding of it, and that's been pretty fun too.
We want to train people to do neural engineering research. We want people to know what a research career would be like so that they can decide whether or not they want to go to graduate school and pursue that.
This summer has really influenced my decision to pursue a PhD program and possibly work in this lab if that's something that comes up.
I'm thinking med school. That's up in the air because I do like what I'm doing also, especially working with the human participants, so maybe I would also like to go more into like clinical research.
I'm definitely going to be in STEM though, STEM all the way.